when I play, it's very random things. I can play a horrible concert where, you know, the sound is really bad and we play out of tune and everything, do a lot of mistakes, and I think it's the best concert I've ever played, sometimes, you know. It's just, for me, it's just like the mood I'm in. Like last night, everyone loved it, we sold many CDs, but I hated it. I don't know why. But when I come to a concert not to play, it's obviously, you know, just good music, good sound, good stage performance, good, nice atmosphere. I think maybe atmosphere is the most important thing. Also when I'm playing, if the crowd is, you know, there's some connection sometimes. If I feel that I can connect to the crowd, or vice versa, if I am in the crowd and I can connect to the artist, if I can feel this, it's a good gig. Big ones are also cool, but the smaller ones are more intimate. You know, it's easier to connect with the people. When you play really big venue, you know, with the girders in front of the stage, so the first person you see is like 5 meters away from you. I don't like that. I'd rather have smaller place and really packed, so actually people have to sit on the stage. I like that, have people just right in front of me, you know. They're just there with us, not just in the distance watching us. Yeah, this kind of music, you know, like I said, this atmospheric music and ambience, that fits to the landscape, and it's just like this music that usually has no vocals. I mean, people sometimes do it with vocals, but it doesn't really work out always. You're just trying to create some, you know, some scenery within the music, and everything kind of fits together, but usually if you have vocals, the vocals are on top, and that kind of, you know, draws the attention away from the background sounds and all this ambience and this atmosphere in the music. So, yeah, I think the vocals make the music sound less, you know, like Iceland, maybe. But also, you know, a lot of bands from Iceland have vocals, but they're usually, the bands are more like pop bands and, you know, that usually don't get as big outside of Iceland for some reason. Not as special, I guess.